With a production line like this, we can react to customer demand much quicker than we were able to before. My name is Alexandra, and I'm a project manager in supply chain management. We're here at one of METTLER TOLEDO's new smart manufacturing assembly lines. Let's have a look at what Mono is doing. We are using a worker guidance system here. There's two projectors mounted on top and also a sensor. The sensor detects the movement of the employee working on the device. The projectors highlight the bins where the material needs to be taken from, and also they display the work instruction on the workbench with text, video, or pictures. So why we're doing it is that we can reduce human error, we can upscale our workforce, gain flexibility, and deliver much faster than we used to.
This is the last step before we are sending out the products you see here, the products that have been assembled. And in this area, we want to make sure that we pick the right accessories. We have some smart support here. Whenever an item needs to be picked, a light is going on below the respective box. So then the worker can basically grab this item. He confirms that he picks this item. And in that way, we can make sure that all the items that need to go with an instrument are really then prepared for the packing process, which is then the next step. Here we have a camera system that is then basically checking again that the right component is going into a box.
For the system, each accessory is defined on its shape or color, and you only have to bring it under the camera and it's gonna get immediately checked, as you can see, by the sound and the green shade around.
We try to roll out such tools wherever possible. In our smart manufacturing roadmap, we set the focus point on flexibility and on quality. So these boxes have been packed, so we made sure that they are complete. And now off it goes.